It was a lazy summer day on August 9th, 1896. Residents of Columbia and surrounding towns had come up here to Chickie's Rock for the day to enjoy picnicking, lemonade, and as evening fell, a concert of sacred music. Unfortunately, a storm began to brew, and the trolley back from Chickie's Rock down to Columbia and points eastward was delayed. Finally, at 10 p.m., the trolley arrived, and 80 people loaded onto the trolley, which was built for about 26 people. It took off from the park, but it would never make it to Columbia. At Clinesville, two women signaled to get off. The driver threw on the brakes, but since there were so many people on the trolley and the rails were wet from the storm, the car slid 150 feet past the stop and had to be reversed so the passengers could disembark. In motion once again, the car encountered yet another problem, potato bugs, millions of them, which began to swarm over the tracks. With a layer of water and smashed insects between the rails and the wheels, the trolley's brakes were useless, and the vehicle began to pick up speed. As it did so, the trolley pole came dislodged from the overhead wire, plunging the car into darkness. Now, we don't know the exact location where this happened, but somewhere around here, the trolley was now going 60 miles per hour down the slope. It hit a curve and came off the rails. Sliding along its side, it crashed into a tree, a trolley pole, and finally dropped off a 30-foot ledge before coming to rest on its roof. 8 people were killed in the crash. One of the casualties was the car's motorman, Adam Folinger. Another was William Pinkerton, who was only 17. His grave can be found in Mount Bethel Cemetery in Columbia. Needless to say, the damage claims following the accident were immense, forcing the Pennsylvania Traction Company, which operated the line, out of business. It would be absorbed into the Conestoga Traction Company, and eventually replaced with the Red Rose Transit Bus that serves Chickie's Rock and Marietta to this day. If your takeaway from this whole episode is that it would be fun to be a trolley driver, why? But if you're like me, and driving a trolley does sound kind of fun, the Friends of the Philadelphia Trolleys are having a special event at the Baltimore Streetcar Museum on March 26th, where, for a $25 donation, you can ride, photograph, and even operate historic streetcars. I'll be there, and I hope you will be too. In the meantime, thanks for watching, special thanks to Adam from Untrotted Lancaster for inspiring this video, and take care until the next one.